Hello? Is there anybody out there? Turn that down. This? Here we go. How's everyone doing today? Things started a tiny bit early. We're gonna be playing some more Risk of Rain 2 today. Go. Yeah, we're gonna be playing some more Risk of Rain 2. My goal for today is to at least get Captain and Rex. Just because they're the two that are probably gonna give me the biggest issue. Like, Void Fiend's gonna be nothing if I do Simulacrum. So. Once we get to that point, I do want to start getting their mastery skins going. So I might actually start doing that with some other characters. I might do a runs with Commando just so I can try and get his mastery while I go for Captain. Without further ado, let's get started. Starting off with a void item, let's go. Crap on stage one. That is not what I need. Damn. That's made things much harder on myself. That's fine. At least if the little boiling dude does decide to affect somebody here. Might need to lower the volume just a little bit more. Whatever. Great item, sorry. Some extra crit and some attack speed. Grab whatever's over here and then we'll hit the teleporter. I don't want to spend too much time on stage one. Just spare the nothing. On, let's get a stage one red. Get that streamer luck. Look at Spoon. Aw. Sugar Cauldron, still a good item. Probably end up scrapping it before going to Mithrix, but anything get coming out right now. Yikes. Better from this tank. Ooh, that's actually amazing. Please give me no type. Yes. Exactly what I needed. Just a little bit of extra health and a little bit of regen will go a long way. And also we got shipping logs, which is a pretty pog item to be getting early on our run. I'm not sure if I'm going to be looping this run or not. We'll just kind of see how things go before I try and fight Mithras when we get to 6-5. Here we go. That's what I like to see. Oh. I didn't know that wasn't even an achievement. Oh, it's only Tracted Dagger. I was about to say, is that something I could really, really use? And an Octo. Don't need to get banned. Buttons are in an easy spot. I'll go for it. Is that a watch I see? It is. Bunch of extra damage right there. Want to scrap that. I could use it to get like print goggles from a printer or something. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. The shipping, whatever it's called. Mocha. Exciting. Amazing item. I think I'm probably going to end up looping this run. From the items I've been able to get so far. As much as I want the fuel log, I don't need it yet. I'm not going for that 100% completion right now. Ooh. Oh. Great goggles, let's go. How busted can you get for the end of stage 2? I am spending more time than I normally would like on stage 2, but we should be fine. We got a watch early on, so we'll be able to deal enough damage for the boss. And sticky bombs. Exciting. Aha! Multi shot. Got here. Hit the teleport. Things are getting a little crowded here, if you know what I mean. And if we have enough for the area log after the teleporter event, we should be able to hit it. Play Doomstrider. Listen to those sweet crits hitting. Oh boy. As long as I don't lose my watch. I just don't want to lose my watch. I lost the watch. Oh no. Yep. Just seen that coming. Well, try that again. I'm right back into it. That wasn't the run, but this will be the run. Yeah, this will be the run. No copium. This will be the run. Everybody's day today. Going alright? Everybody feeling good? I hope everybody else has a semi-long weekend in the States. But everybody's been able to relax lately. And, very stressful couple months for myself with a bunch of moving stuff and just generally getting settled in a new spot, new job, new everything. It's a lot. So thankfully I'm finally in a little bit more of enough of a rhythm that I feel better about streaming. Super early shurikens I don't want. Either, that's a good one. Well, I might not be able to hit this. Goggles immediately. Okay, this is the run. Did I say this is the run? It's not the run. No, this will be the run. I did a warm-up run earlier and it went phenomenally well. I'm sure we can do it. I'll switch out to this. I'm gonna get this mastery skin. Elite right off the bat. Exciting. Easy money. Crazy good money. And a bear off the bat. Down there. Let me get to the floor up here a little bit. Wait, this is a big chest. Oh my. Guaranteed green. Let's go. Or at least you can hear them. I don't see them. Them, but I can't. Am I really this blind? Hello? Ah! I fell. Alright, we can get back up there. people down there? No? Okay. Three people. There's my money. Yo, red item. We got a Dio's. Exciting. For the shot. Watch the bugs. There we go. Now, I'm gonna get that chest, then I'll hit the teleporter. Bang, 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 bang. Forest home. That'll be great for if we need to farm for stage 3. Got a lot of defense. I'm just gonna grab this. Double Wungus early on. Poggers. Try and get a little bit of extra money at the very end today. Evil Queen stage 1? Eh, could be better. Well, I'm glad we got the double Wungus. I already messed up. Come on, there we go. Spicy. I wish I had some AoE. That's the only thing I hate about fighting early game Beetle Queen is that without AoE it's just so damn annoying. Also, it looks like I'm definitely gonna need to bump my volume. Stop giving me shurikens. I don't want Mithras to have these. Queen stage, because that'll turn down the game a little bit more. Yikes! Gonna get destroyed! Fungus, save me! Whew. I don't think I'll be able to get to the money in time. Too many enemies. Yeah. Down just a little bit more. Alien Sanctuary, this could suck. What I'm looking for. Enemy. Oh, hey guys. Thought I heard something sketchy near me. Okay. I have plenty of survivability, but now I have, like, no damage. Ouch, dude. Come on. Two run killers right there. The little sniper bros. Wow, I'm bad. More damage. Stage has such pretty music. Great goggles. Let's go. Now we're starting to look good. Approach. Awesome. I'm gonna grab the utility chest. I will grab a little mouse. Grab this too. Could save my life or end it. I would like more bears though. Now that I have them. We're gonna try and farm this stage a little bit more than I normally would a stage two. If I can get just a little bit of AoE, I'll be happy. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, that's all I ask. Cell that could be useful if I want to skip pillars, which I really kind of want to try to. I've never actually attempted any pillar skips, at least in this version of the game. Not since the DLC was released. Oh my god. All these dudes. Oh, the teleport's right here. Perfect. Everything here, I'll just take another one of those. Hit it. Play Demon Strider again. That's annoying. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. I made a mistake. I made a massive mistake. I'm dead. I am so dead. I can at least out heal that. Whew. That was scary. I should not have survived that. More shurikens? Easy scrap, but we're in good shape for a pretty solid run here. Kinda hate this map. But as long as we don't need to fight She Construct, that'll be fine. I just hate that boss. Hey, a watch. Now we're gonna be dealing some damage. Oh, amazing. I'm gonna try and farm this stage a little bit. Just because there's a bunch of stuff nearby. We're set up super hard right now. If I can just get something for Pillar Skip, I think we'll be able to take on Mithrix pretty easy, not even looping. Back here, Recycler could be used. What? Still not enough? I'll wait for my, I'm gonna wait for my, yep, there, my bear to respawn before I go for it again. I'm gonna want to start looking for the teleporter soon. Oh wait, I can actually... I'll take it. It'll be awful if Mithrix hits me in final stage, but that's fine. May as well just like teleporter might be under. I don't know the stage all that well yet. I've been playing it every once in a while, like playing this game every once in a while, but for some reason the stage still gets me. Please don't let it be something too bad. Beetle Queens? Fuck. I don't have much AoE! I gotta do this to me, game. At least I'm dealing, like, a massive amount of damage. Oh my god. Alright, for the green item, I really hope it's something good. I really hope it's something that's, like, not tentacles. Tentacles? Shurikens? I'm thinking Tentabobble for the moment. I don't want anybody to think otherwise. Thanks. These dudes are giving me a very not good time. Looks like teleporter's charged. Oh no, it's not. I didn't see the border. Now it's charged. Amazing. Can always use one of those. Abyssal deaths, let's go. I wish I'd grabbed Rex before this run. I was only expecting to do Captain on this one. Oh no. I just realized we have Void Seat. This is not gonna be pretty. This. No problem. I should have died. Oh my god, I just want these little assholes to be dead. Hey, Void Seat collapses. We're good. And we're going to be in shape to get the test here soon. Let's see what we can get from the Void Seat. Poly loot, let's go. We are set for Mithrix. This is like basically the item to kill Mithrix. Sticky bombs, whatever. Oh, I need 33. That's fine. God, just die. Little bugs are so annoying. Holy doing work. Oh, it's fine. Get this guaranteed red. What do we get? Meat hook. We'll take it. That'll be good for me. Trying to get to Mithrix. Now this will be easy. Starting to deal some pretty massive damage. Another watch, let's go. The only thing I'm worried about is that I want a Hopu, and I want, like, something to give me a little bit of extra movement in the battle. So whether that's, like, I don't know, a Paul's Goat Hoof or even an energy drink, that would help me a lot. Are there even any combat shrines on this? Where the hell is that? Yeah, we have Wongus. We can take it. If we have any extra area to ramp, run through, I don't think we. Oh, we do. Let's run through. Teleport is probably back here too, so I don't want to spend too much time back here. All he loot. Let's go. Oh, what a great item. Another watch. It's gonna be so devastating if this gets destroyed right before I get to Mithrix. Go! The beast! Easy money! I'm trying to get to the fun part where you don't even need to aim. Oh, there is our AoE. All right, we're set. I'm trying to grab a couple more items on the stage, and then we can bounce. Please tell me you are going to be like wings. Nope. Wings or the egg would be amazing. We can grab before we go. There's a scrapper on this stage. That'd be phenomenal. I really want to get rid of these shurikens, and that ATG looks amazing. I'll take that. I feel like I saw a scrapper over this way, or they might have been on another run. But... Gross. Gobu Jr. Got that? Already got that. There's really not a scrapper here. It's going to be kind of annoying. We'll be fine. I might even still try and risk it for the ATGs because that's just too good to pass up. I'll take a little bit of razor wire. That's fine. If they're not up top, I'm just going to try and go for the ATG printer and hope for the best that I don't lose anything that's too good. Those are pretty damn good. I'll take those. Some good stuff up here, just not crapper. I Unfortunately, I don't think I can lose my most important items for this fight, so... Well, I guess technically if I take too much damage. Which, yikes. That's a lot of enemies right here. I'll take a tri-tip. And what else can we get from you? That's pretty good. Yikes! I just go for the ATP printer and hope that I don't lose basically the Will-O-The-Wisp. We're hoping to get rid of the shuriken. Yes. Okay, at least one gone. Ah, damn it. Okay, that's awful, actually. Can I get one more? Razor wire? Okay, that's something we can lose. Alright, let's... Huge. If we get, Imp here, then we're pretty much set for the rest of the run. Or Magma Worm. Magma Worm would also be a pretty big one. Magma Worm, I'll take it. Sorry, buddy. There we go. We're pretty much going to melt everything now. That's our AoE back again. Let's go. Send a quick message. Next. Going. I don't want to go back and print some more APGs. Heat hook is doing work. I definitely want to go back and grab that recycler though. Bam. Whew. Runs exciting. Maybe a little bit soon, but you know what? That's fine. Right, let's run back at that recycler, and then, I think we, as long as we can skip pillars, I think we'll be able to go straight to Mithric. Oh, I messed up my own movement. I'm so bad. Wow, I lost both of my hits of protection immediately. So bad. I just want... Oh, I could have got one more thing. We just want to scrap the shurikens as soon as we can. Because those can deal some pretty massive damage when we're fighting Mithrix in final phase. Easy money. Oop. like you. Well, I got hit. That's fine. Good shape. Ooh, I should not have taken that key. I want to go straight to Mythic, so if I like, it should be fine. I love this track so much. That was close. That could have been real bad real fast. Crowbar, I don't really need that. I think one's all the more I'll need. Yo, another polyloot stack. That is gonna be so busted. I have like no money? How can I have no money? Yo, extra boss damage. Big. Whew, that was close. If I got an Aegis, I'd be like wrecked right now. Number one thing I don't want to lose is my watches. I need that damage. Whew, huge. What we got here? What about here? What about here? Take that out, and then we'll just do that, and then, whatever. I'll take it. Not the best thing in the world, but not the worst either. Oh yeah, we're doing fine. We'll be able to take on Mithrix Eve. Another recycler. Take another guillotine, even though it kind of doesn't really help me. Yo, we got so much bonus boss damage. I really want a Hopu though. A Hopu and like an egg or wings or something. Just so I can skip pillars. Oh, I'll take that. I can get another lucky boss item, that'd be sick. Oh, I have no money. How do I have no money? I've been feeling shit this whole time. Like, I'm not super, super well equipped for Mythrix right now, but should be able to take him on. Take a death mark. Wait, this is big. Neat. Whatever, I'll take it. Oh, is it because I'm too lazy to go up and grab the recycler again? I'm wary to do it, but I still want to hit this to go to Mithrix. Let's start off with... Ouch. Damn asteroid. this guy. E, whatever. At this point, we're just going to full send it. I don't care. We'll do pillars if we have to, and then try and hit up Mithras. But we are in pretty good shape. Yeah, we're in really good shape. Between the poly loot and all the ATGs, we're just dealing a massive amount of damage. Ihopu and some form of getting high in the air would have been way more useful, though. Ah, fell. Try and find some higher up. Oh, Scrapper. Huge. Get. Get rid of. Ah! Almost died. Hold on. Get rid of this. I kind of want to get enough scrap to get a red item, like, while I'm waiting for Mithric. I think I have enough greens to do so. You know what? I don't need the guillotine if I'm fighting Mithrics. It's only better if you're, like, looping. IMO. Are you kidding me? Well, I'll grab that for, the end, but it looks like we're not going to be doing any pillar skip. We're just going to hit this. Unless... you construct, screw you. Oh, we got an egg! Like, we're in good shape anyway. Wait, what? Not afford to lose the watches. That was close. Got another bandolier. Well, so much for having some damage protection going into Mithrics. Two legs, and I think I can get pillars. Definitely have to grab that before we go. And... boop. Boop. Okay, that's actually a great thing to get before we go. Alright, let's try and take on Mithras. Don't like not having a Hobu, but... I'm confident enough in my abilities. Let's go! I may have jumped the gun, but well, we should be. I have like next to no movement speed, so this is gonna be awful. Oh, I forgot I have a Dio's. Good thing to know before heading into Metric. I know most people tend to like do pillarless whenever they're doing like eclipse runs. That's kind of why I want to start practice, because I do want to start doing eclipse runs like as soon as I can. Good shape. I think what I'm looking for is over here. Should be over here. Oh, you guys are cute. Whew. Still gotta be careful. Mortars don't scare me. I want to see if I can scrap for a red item. No way, there's not one over here, right? Oh, hey, lockbox. Please be something good. Eh, whatever. That'll be good for the escape. I really don't have much movement speed. Red. Uhana's. You know what? Yes. Because I have Wungus. Not the best item, but I'll work with it. I saw a green printer over here. Is this anything? Is, I can't talk. Is there anything good?
Ooh.
Got a couple more poly loots. Oh no, I lost my watches! No! And the shaped glass. Okay, that was a very bad idea. I literally just... That just happened? That just happened. Just. Oh no, I could have gotten a hammer? Actually, very sad. Okay. So. I believe I need to. No. Oh well. Goodbye. I need to go up here. Need to get up on the tree, I believe. I've never done this before. Can I wait for two of them to back to back? As long as none of the flying dudes come after me, I should be set. I'm only gonna attempt this once, and then if it doesn't work, I'll do pillars. Wish I had a countdown on when the next active item is gonna come. All right, let's do this. Do it. Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? Can I do it? I can get up here. I believe. Ah! Oh. Okay, that's the hard part. For a second, I thought I really messed up. And I'm gonna need 2 eggs to get up to the... Come on, eggs, come on! I wish the music was a little more hype. I guess that's how it goes sometimes. Come on, egg. Come on, egg. I know it only takes a minute. Come on. Here we go. Here we are. Okay. Let's just head straight into the Mithrix fight. Should be easy. Look at that, we're like shredding them. Jumped. Yikes. That was close. Yikes. Yikes. Whew. I haven't done this fight in forever. But it looks like we're dealing some pretty heavy damage. If he can barely even get to me, we're all good. I hope. Phase 1 almost down. Phase 2, let's go. Easy clap. I'm mostly afraid of the flying ones. I always have been. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I may be good at this game, but I'm not that good at this game yet. Oh man. Alright, Mithrix. The only attack I'm afraid of are triangles. Yikes! Alright, here we go, triangles. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. I was waiting for it. Is he really going after my gunner drone? Whoa, I should not be alive. Oh shit. There goes my watches. Well, there goes a lot of my damage. Should have tried to egg out. Come on. I can keep him rooted. Yikes! I shouldn't be alive. I got so lucky there. Come on. Okay. Aw, damn, I didn't get this. Yep. Alright, I got my Dio's back. That's number one. Fuck, 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 fuck. That's F, that's F. Aw, he did hit me. Dodge. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. I tried to slide out. Yep. Tried to slide out. Bad. Well, how these runs go sometimes. Let's try and do another. But this one we're just going to try and go for Rex. Best for me to go with Rex. The Bandit. I haven't played Bandit ever. Oh, I forgot I'm on the shotgun. Thought I was on the rifle. Be good with this. Okay to start. It's a great way to begin to run. Teleporter. Didn't kill. So bad at this game. What? A little bit of extra damage to start. I don't need a survivability yet. Extra stacks on that, can a little bit extra damage. Okay. So much attack speed to start this run, that's amazing. Alright, if that's the case, we're just gonna hit the teleporter. And then I'll grab the battery after. No, I lost it. What? That literally didn't hit either of them? Bad. Aw. Ouch. Oh shit. Well, could have gone better. One more time. This will probably be my last run of the day. But I do want to keep playing this and try and get more stuff. Even if I don't get everybody on stream, I do want to start doing Eclipse runs like as soon as possible. So I'm probably going to grind a little bit off stream. Quarters down there. And a scrapper on stage one. Let's go. Flash a slug. That's okay. Three scrappers on stage one? What? I got shammed. Of course, I was looking for a scrapper that whole time. This game's mocking me. I have so much money and nothing to spend it on. Take a roll of pennies, actually. Dealing all this damage is gonna be legendary. Good items. There he goes. Could have some fun with lunar items if I really wanted to. I can't believe I played that Minthrix fight so risky. I want to get a ton of damage on that, like, true shot thing. Ouch. So much for that. I want to grab this, but I don't want to break the watch. Just hoping. Okay, cool. We're good. And we got a Wongus. Starting us off strong. Oh no. Well, I'm just gonna go to the teleporter. Okay. Okay, Gorus Tome on stage one, that's always fun. Bam, bam, bam. We're destroying these guys. Aw, there goes all my damage. Come on, teleporter. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All this money, nothing to spend it on. At least I got some good XP out of it. Okay. I just realized I forgot to grab the Rex stuff. Well, looks like this might be a Mithrix run. I got a crit off on him. Bam, bam. Oh, thank fuck. I saved it. Want to get as much damage as I can on this move as I can. Leptin Daisy. Unfortunate. No! I lost my damage. Can never stack that entirely correct. Game can be scary sometimes. Run. So bad. More Wungus, let's go. All that work, I couldn't just get that shot off. Neat. Can't believe I died like that on that last run. Oh no, not this again. I guess we're just gonna hit the teleporter and hope for the best. Yeah, I can snipe you guys too. Another watch, let's go. Oh no. I knew that wasn't gonna work. Why did I even go for it? Let's just hit the teleporter to hide my shame and let's go. Stare at the back of this dude to get Chris off. Oh no. My Wungus should be able to out heal that. Almost lost my watches. I still might lose my watches. Oh no. That was extremely close. Too close for comfort, one might say. I need this coin. All right, where are these bitches hiding that I need to kill to get some more money? Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, I ain't afraid of you. I got two almost broken watches. They're gonna deal enough damage that I can... Aw. There goes the stacks. I thought that was gonna kill him, actually. Damn. I apparently can't play this game anymore. Getting some pretty good items. Get some of these guys out of here. Same deal goes. I'm gonna want to try and get some extra scrap for when we get to another watch. Gonna be dealing so much damage. Are these Crit goggles. Aw. I was doing so well too. Why can't I shoot this well when I'm playing Valorant or something? Never happens. Let's get out of here if we can. Spend a little bit more time than I normally like to. So bad. And Kahana is pretty damn strong. Kahana, however you pronounce it. Fuck you, dude. Free damage every time that kills. There's a bunch of other things I could have bought on the stage, but I think it's about time for me to go. That move speed's gonna be so nice. Another mocha. Oh, I'm sad. Didn't react fast enough. Another play Doomstrider? Two of them. This ain't gonna be good. Legitimately, I have no clue which way is forward with these guys. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. There goes my watches. I thought. Oh no. Yikes. Very not good. That was so close. I cannot run into another close call like that. Especially if I'm going to be going for Mitrix. But once I get Captain, that'll be so nice. I hope I'm not going to be grinding too hard for the next red item. Makes me feel a little bit better that I didn't get Abyssal Depths. The money. Oh my god. So bad. Gotta focus up a little bit. Are you kidding me? Really body blocking? Crowbar will be kinda nice. And another mocha. That should not have been as awkward as it was. Definitely need a little bit of AoE just to deal with the stages before I get to Mithril. Are you an ATG? You are an ATG printer. And a scrapper right next? Oh, I'm in heaven. Get this damage. Especially if I'm going to be needing to take on the alloy worship unit. Tome, because I'm not going to be grinding money right now. And I don't need these transfusions. Probably going to regret that. Then that dude, and then this. And I remember seeing item shop down here. Well, and Chrono Bobble. As long as it's not a Tenta Bobble, we'll be fine. Actually, I guess this is something else I can turn into an ATG. I do need an active item too. Ooh. Preferably something for Pillar Skip. Don't know if I can do it without I don't know if I can do it without a fuel cell, though. All crit goggles. Gladly take that. Another roll of pennies, that's okay. If I get spare drone parts from this, I'm gonna be so mad. There you go, we're just gonna get 7 ATGs. And no one's gonna stop me. I can have another like 5 poly loots. And one more. Oh, hey. That's nice. Okay, let's find these last eggs and then let's kill this alloy worship unit. Why did I try that? Whirring. Whirring grows loud. Oh my god. Survivability I need in my Wungus. That's all I need. I just don't want to lose my watches. Ouch. Scary. Yikes. Oh no. I was betting on that reset. Wait, what? I didn't get the reset? Whew. That was good. Yo, happiest mask. I'll take it. I don't think this can bite me in the ass anyway in the Mythrix. Oh, this will be easy. Oh, never mind. I don't have watches anymore. Run probably dead as far as Mythrix goes. Still gonna try, but pretty sure we're dead as far as Mythrix goes. Actually, this run might just be dead in general. I put a lot of money on those watches. Well, I was betting on that reset. So many enemies on screen, no AoE. Come on. Yikes. Oh, hey, I got a free boot port. Hey, as well. If I get like a supremely good red item in the scrapper here, I could do well. I could turn this around. I know I'm probably gonna lose my ATGs for it, but that's fine. That's shitty. Good here. Take a drink. Nothing that I really could take. Well, so much for that. Fun. Okay. Are you a mocha printer? No, you're a bear printer. Could be you. Whoa. Well, I'm fucked. That's pretty funny. Turned into Crash Bandicoot for 2 seconds there. Grab this chest, and we'll grab a turret, and then we can go. Leptin Daisy, get that shit out of here. Okay. King. Man, I deal next to no damage now because I lost those watches. Very unfortunate. It's very bad. Speaking of very bad. We're just gonna hope that the Wungus can save us here. I like all the money I'm getting from these roll of pennies, but okay, oddly shaped opal. Now we're starting to get some good stuff. Make up for the not so great start. Or the not so great events of last stage. Any other greens I can scrap? Not particularly. I don't remember that scrapper's there. Yikes! Oh no, my ITG screwed me. Try and take the stage just a little bit slow, just to get as many items as I can, see if I can salvage this as a Mythrix run. I don't know why I just got Discord notification. I should have streamer mode on. That was weird. More attack speed, I'll take it. Oh, yo, brilliant behemoth. This run might be saved. Love this item. Not even necessarily because this is an amazing item that is just OP or anything, but just because I love this item and gives me the confidence to be able to do shit, you know? I think, you know. I like this a lot more than come on, items. I saw a chest over here, but I guess I didn't. Oh, hey, Elder Lemurian. War Banner, worst item in the game. Yikes! I almost died there. Okay, another opal. More move speed, that's what I need. Damn it. Gasoline, okay. Just trying to move around as fast as we can now. No, I said I was taking it easy last time. or like a couple minutes ago, but I just want to zoom. Oh, now you give me the card? Too late for that. That item's busted. Hey, I can scrap this. More Wungus. Practically invincible. Stick with this almost pet shop. Go kill this asshole. Grab that for funsies. Oh, I didn't know that was an achievement. Wait, I didn't want to do that. I don't want to go for Mithrix. We're going to do a Hail Mary. Grandparent. Yeah, I'm dealing plenty of damage now. And regenerating scrap. Easy peasy. Ouch. Yeah, this is going to make it so that way we can get another free red item before we go to Mithrix. So we should be able to shop around a little bit. I do need to do pillars, though. I may have bitten off more than I can chew here. Yikes! Taking hella risks this run. Oh wait, no, I don't want to go yet. Want to scrap this Gore's Tome. And I'll most likely lose one ATG, but that's fine. As long as I... Honestly, there's no green items that I couldn't chance to lose one of. If and when I choose to get an extra red item on Mithrix on commencement. I believe the scrapper was up here. Around here somewhere. Why didn't I ping it to remember? What was that? Drone. May as well. Was this scrapper? I know it was here. Over here? Yeah, it was over here. Okay. First home. I don't think I saw a green printer on this map, so I can't really utilize that right now. Teleport. Let's run! I'm probably gonna die here, but that's fine. Because at least I died attempting something cool. If this run doesn't work out, we are going to go for Rex. Definitively. Bop, bop, bop. Now there's one behind, but I don't care. As long as I got my Wungus, I'll be fine. Well, I'm doing pretty good damage onto these guys. From a distance with a shotgun, I'm doing some pretty good damage. Please don't give me any too bad killers. Oh, yikes. These little dudes to help will be nice. Thought I had a happiest mask. At least three of the pillars are right here. I didn't get that bad of a pillar spawn. One. This will be two. Yeah, this is getting easy. I hope. No reason why it shouldn't be. I got three easy pillars, so you know. Can't be that bad, right? Okay, maybe it can't be that bad. Oh my god, I got so lucky. Well, there go those stacks. Not that I had really many in the first place, but... come on, 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 come on. Just want to fight Mithrix. I also do want to go over to the regeneration pools, whatever they're called. Craft pools. Last pillar is over on the other side of the map. Oh boy. Wait, there's one over here. Perfect. Not being able to do pillar skip kind of sucks, though. Not gonna lie. Up there, is that resonant disc? It is. I don't want that. That item's kind of poopy. Leptin Daisy, get that shit out of here. Dual cell? There's a way. Brain stocks? I wish. Well. That's the resin disc is my best option right now. Sick music. This game's composer seems like a really cool dude. That. You know what? I am gonna take this because after phase two, we might have a few of these guys to help us out. Plus, it'll help with charging. These guys make charging the worst. Bouncy dude for me to jump up on. Whoopsie. I think that's one? That might be another pillar. Goes to show how frequently I do this. Sure, there was one closer to where I was at, but I'm blind. All right, let's blow this popsicle stand. Not having the watches is gonna suck. Yikes! Come on. I wish I was using the rifle. I could die here. Probably gonna die here. Lunga, save me. It's gonna be a rough fight. I should not be alive. There are so many times already this fight alone I should have died. Yikes! Look at me go flying! So much fun. Alright, I got time for one more run where we can try and get Rex. So for that, let's do an engine. Well, let's do it with our good friend Commando. Trying to stay away from Huntress only because I already have her mastery. So, I like trying to kill two birds here. Come on. Drop below 50% HP. Let's go. I'll need to grab another item before I can grab that. I don't like that. That's a lot of dudes that can really mess up my day. Oh, thank you. I can work with this. A little bit of extra defense. Okay, great. This is exactly what I want and need right now. Anything to replace the fuel array until I can finish this. Oh, there's a chest over there. I would not have seen that. Come on, come on. I'm really not getting many things that can help me out here. Come on, come on, come on. Healing item would be phenomenal right now. AoE is also good. Delicate Watch. Honestly, I do want to do it. But I can't until I have like at least a couple more items that That was so lucky. I should not have got that. I really want something that can heal me. That'd be real swell game. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. We're hedging our bets here. Where are you? Another delicate watch printer. That's just the universe telling me that I need to do this. All or nothing. All right, let's hit the teleporter. Oh, thank goodness, it's Stone Titan. This will be an easy one. Maybe not. Yikes. Please give me a Titanic mural after this. Oh, there go all my watches. We're fucked. Yeah. Hold on. One more. Always one more. I'm gonna start off this time by grabbing them. Actually, a great one to start off with. And a mountain shrine? I want to hold off on grabbing the fuel cell until after we complete the stage. And we actually have a healing item. Yeah, this run's already starting off far better than the other one. Generating scrap. Pretty strong. Oh, another mountain shrine. I'm gonna make some very bad decisions. Come on. Come on. Okay, not the greatest time in the world, but I'll take it. We have some good items to synergize with it already, so can't complain much. I heard something spawn. There it is. Come on, let me get another chest or two. I have two mountain shrines I need to go after, goddammit. Game loves giving me the delicate watch. I love the item, but apparently bad at using it. Drink real quick. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Well, let's just send it and pray. Oh no. That's a lot of stone titans. And not a whole lot of places to hide from their lasers. What Discord notifications? What the hell? Should have streamer mode on. If I can just kill one. Oh no. This could be death. Or at least a loss of the vast majority of my damage. Oh no, oh no. There it goes. Well. Okay then. Well, at least we got that. Planned. Totally intentional. Totally intentional. I believe we can. I just need to stop getting. I'm not gonna end stream until I get at least one of these characters. I'm not gonna do it. If I had more coins, I would. Okay, Discord, you need to calm down. That far. Safety. Perfect for somebody like me, that's just bad. I always tempt fate. Why do I keep tempting fate? We're generating scrap again. A little bit of extra money. We'll just hit the teleporter like immediately. Oh wow, that's actually a great start to the run. Page. Maybe I need to. Very careful. Try and hit the new shrine. Come on. There we go. Come on. Good work. Okay, we're good. See, this game's easy. I definitely didn't die a bunch today. Definitely not. Let's go grab that fuel ring. What's up here? Get going. I could have grabbed another item or two, but we should be. Aqueduct. I also really hope I get rally point. I haven't gotten rally point in a long, long time. Good print me. Coins. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Hoskin 107. I do also want to try and get the rally point delta item. Yeah. Phase blast or whatever it's called. Proton cannon. So I should try and take the stage really quick. That gives me enough confidence to just go for the teleporter. Yikes! This was a bad idea. I'm dead. Alright, looks like we're not getting wrecked today. I should be able to stream again sometime soon, though, just to try and get these achievements out for y'all. But good runs today. Thank you, everybody who stopped on by, and I hope everyone has a great rest of the day.